It's lofted out by the Bruins. They get a much-needed line change. 3 minutes to go in the second period. Jarvis taken into the wall and had the puck taken away by Brandon Carlo. And another big hit delivered. Oh. And Lindholm still down behind the play. And they come after Svechnikov in the corner. And Lindholm, with the medical staff out there quickly, wobbly as he got up, and Ullmark went over to help Lindholm get up on his feet. Meanwhile, the wrestling match continues.
And the Brusque had Sebastian Aho tied up. Brady Shea jumps in to help Aho. Svechnikov is being led to the box, as is Brandon Carlo.
And they're still checking out Hampus Lindholm, who got blasted by Svechnikov.
Lindholm picks up the puck. He doesn't see Svechnikov coming in, that shoulder through chest on Lindholm. The big man in Svechnikov running into Lindholm.
Svechnikov, 30-goal scorer. And you see how shaky Lindholm was, and Linus Ullmark there right away. 69 points. And each team will be penalized here. 189 hits for Svechnikov and 60 plus points. The only other player in the league with 60 or more points and 180 more hits is the all-star from Ottawa, Brady Tkachuk.
You see Bergeron and Staal talking to the officials. Here's the hit. It's right through body by Svechnikov. His feet are on the ground, Svechnikov. The hit comes right through the chest of Hampus Lindholm. Oh, it's a devastating hit. I hope Lindholm is okay as he gets helped back towards the Bruins locker room.
We saw Ricard Raquel get knocked out for Pittsburgh in the game with the Rangers last night on a high hit by Ryan Lindgren that was originally deemed a 5-minute penalty and then taken down to 2. Let's bring in Dave Jackson. Dave, you see anything there beyond what the officials just announced?
Absolutely not. I agree with Ray. A big, hard, heavy hit. Did not leave his feet. Did not elevate right through the center core. Possibly his chin might have got hit, but he did not target the head. Didn't pick the head. He went for the center core of the body. Just a devastating hit. I hope he's all right, but I see nothing wrong with that hit.